Hi, I'm Spurti. I'm a field herpetologist and a snake bite educator at Havu Mattu Navu, Karnataka-based snake bite mitigation project, where we work towards educating and spreading awareness to rural communities on how to prevent snake bite and to mitigate snake bite deaths. I was introduced to wildlife at the age of 16, and my very first encounter was a beautiful green vine snake. Over the years, I've engrossed myself understanding, learning, observing these animals out in the wild. Ever since then, I've been fascinated by all kinds of reptiles. Unfortunately, snakes have been misunderstood and are associated with lots of negative beliefs. A clear lack of fundamental awareness about these creatures inspired me to work closely towards both humans as well as snakes. Soon after my graduation, I started working with my mentor, Sanjeev Pednekar, who is also the founder of Havu Mattu Navu. Through this, I got the opportunity to understand the highest human-animal conflict at the grassroots level. India is considered as a snake bite capital of the world, with the high mortality rate of 60,000 lives lost annually and rendering over a million of farmers and villagers handicapped in the last 20 years. Apart from snake bite, rural India is crippled with many deeper problems, such as lack of education on snake bite, farmers being unaware of personal safety habits, rural communities' strong beliefs in myths and non-scientific medical practices. Our project's sole vision is to reduce snake bites and to mitigate snake bite deaths. On contrast, we are focused on addressing the root cause of the problem, that is to prevent the bite itself. Havu Mattu Navu uses experiential education as its main teaching tool. With utmost confidence, I can say that every rural kid, farmer, women who've attended our session would treat snake bite as a medical emergency and follow right snake bite first aid protocols rather than believing in myths and misconceptions associated with snake bites. As a young women's snake bite educator, it gives me immense satisfaction that I've educated thousands of farmers and rural children in multiple villages across Karnataka. With a staggering death toll year on year, mitigating snake bite is going to be a long-fought battle. In the coming days, we wish to reach out to government to have a dedicated snake bite helpline number, to include snake bite content in our education curriculum, to make sure all the farmers know about personal safety habits and snake safety practices, to train all the doctors, nurses in the primary healthcare centers to treat snake bites effectively, and to make sure all the primary healthcare centers have minimum stock of anti-snake venom. On this occasion of Snake Bite Awareness Day, I urge all the doctors, teachers, actors, lawmakers, politicians, and forest officials to come as one and contribute to this noble cause with your own domain expertise to mitigate snake bite and to reduce snake bite deaths.
Everyone's voice counts.
Thank you.